New tonight, the U.S. will start screening travelers from Uganda for Ebola. Atlanta's Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport is one of the five airports across the country where these screenings will begin taking place. The World Health Organization has confirmed at least 44 cases of Ebola in the African country, and this testing is to help prevent the further spread. There are no cases of this rare disease right now in the United States, but it can be deadly, and there is no cure.